Hey everyone, it's Mike with Big Frank's Outdoors. Today we're looking at a gray custom Gheenoe LT25. So starting up front, we've got our spare tire and hub assembly. So some rotation there. Up front, you've got your navigation lights. Of course, one on this side and then one on that side. There are the shark eye navigation lights. The trolling motor on this boat is a Minn Kota Riptide Turova, 55 pound thrust, 54 inch shaft. And there's the plug for it. This cable here is an Ethernet cable that the customer supplied that we ran for him. That's running back to the center console. But on this boat, on the deck, we've got Deckit throughout the whole boat. So I'll let you check that out real quick. So on the deck, on the floor, on the sides, on the rear deck. I'll show you the cushion here in a little bit. But going back up front, inside this first hatch, we've got our battery, our disconnect switch right here, and then our breaker right there. The breaker is for the trolling motor only. The disconnect switch is for the rest of the boat. We've also got a pedestal mount seat base right there. Inside this hatch here, we've got some storage. And then inside this hatch here for the center console, we've got some more storage. The cushions on there are nice and white, very cushy. Inside the center console here, if I can get this open one-handed. There's the Ethernet cable I was telling you about that we ran up front to the back. I've got a 550 cord right here running from the back to the front in case you want to pull anything else through there. And then you've got your Garmin transducer cable. Now this customer is installing his own fish finder, so we just left all that stuff in there for him. So on the center console, you've got your tilt steering wheel, of course. And then you've got your USB charging station right there. You've got your switch panel, your binnacle, and your key switch. And this customer does have lights on the underside of the rails right here on both sides. And he also has a live well light right there. And of course, this is the live well. So getting back to this cushion I was talking about earlier, this is detachable, so you can pull it in and out. It snaps down by the buttons there and there on both sides. This backrest cushion is removable. So if you wanted to, you could possibly put some rods in there for rod storage. Got another seat-based pedestal back there. Inside this rear hatch back here, we've got our gas tank, our fuel filter, nose pump right there, and then your aerator right there. We try to keep all the wiring as clean as possible. Back here, right there, you've got the Minn Kota puck for the trolling motor. Some trolling motors come with it, some of them don't. The ones that don't have a voucher in there that you can send off for. So this boat is powered by a 25 horsepower Daihatsu. And of course you've got your transmitter there. You've got some wedges for the motor and your tie-down straps. In case you didn't hear that, tie-down straps. So there's your transducer there. That motor again. In case you're curious about the Coast Guard sticker, if you've never seen a custom Gheenoe LT25, there it is. Three-person or 360-pound, 25 horsepower motor. As you can see, there is black webbing inside on the inside of the white of the deck. under the decket. It is a white deck. And his box of goodies with all his manuals and all that cool stuff is in a box inside. And there's your anchor light. And of course, that's going to plug in right here. But if you have any questions about this boat or any of our other boats or campers, you can give us a call at 865-233-3330. You can shoot us an email at contact@bigfranksoutdoors.com, or you can go online to bigfranksoutdoors.com and check out our inventory or build your own boat or do some other stuff on there. But yep, y'all have a great day. Thanks.